So this is a quick video on how to open labs in GarageBand. When you first open a brand new project in GarageBand, it'll look something like this. We're going to go ahead and add a new track. We want a MIDI software instrument track, and we'll click Create. Then we'll come down here to the bottom and choose Plugins, and then click the right arrows next to the plugin name. It will open this drop-down list. We'll go to AU Instruments, Spitfire Audio, and click Labs.